Okay, the boys are leaving for their 2024 in-house Mite Jamboree, 3 games in 2 days.
Nice.
And the opening ceremony starts at 1 o'clock. He gets to skate through a tunnel. And then he's got 2 back-to-back games today, 2 and 4:15. So you guys are going to go to the rink, and then Mom's going to be there when you do the opening ceremony. And guess what? You get your name announced. Okay, are you excited?
What does that mean?
They're going to say, and number 3 on the white team, Houston Hesvenhide. And then tomorrow, after your game, you get to do chuck-a-puck. Okay, tell me what you're most excited about.
Beating the team.
Okay, have fun. Good luck, coach. Bye, Houston.
There's you.
Oh, thanks.
What are you guys going out to do?
I don't know.
What are you talking about? Here. Oh, here, I gotta go this way.
Why?
Got anything to say?
I can barely
see. No. Are you pumped? You pumped? Ready? Stay right there, Miles. You guys are looking good, white team. Stay right there. Let the green team go, the green team go. Houston, what do you got to say? What do you got to say? Anything? What do you got to say? No, oh boy.
Number 2.
You excited? Yeah.
Number 3.
Right, Mike?
Thank you. Side. Okay, look at mom.
I don't want it.
Ooh, cool.
Beta.
Is that your favorite flavor?
Day two of the Mite Jamboree. Last day of hockey for the 2023-2024 season. How do you feel? You feel ready? No? Did you sleep good for your game? No? You gonna win Chuck-a-Puck?
I'm so tired.
How many pucks should I buy you?
Chuck-a-Puck.
Infinity pucks? Yeah. I don't have that much money. Okay, have fun. Show your trophy.